don't think these warriors are very hard to beat.